Hi everyone, so today I'm doing another like 3D art on my leg, and I don't know, I'm just kind of like impressed with this 3D art, so I decided to do a little bit on my leg. And today I'm doing a shark. It just marks where's the tip on the camera, so I know where my lines are. So that is within the field which I'm going to be drawing. So this is the body of the shark. I kind of drew it a little bit too much on the right. And this around is going to be like as if my like skin, or like where's the edges of my skin. Okay, and I'm gonna draw like little pieces of skin here. The shark here, so that means there's a little bulging going right here like that. The nose is gonna be there like that. So what I'm doing, I'm outlining like where's what going, and later on I'm going to be altering this. Just draw the tip a little bit higher. So now I'm going to be using a blue pencil, and this one is from Sigma. It's called Indigo Blue, and I'm going to be outlining the outer rims of the shark. I'm going to be taking my Wet n Wild black pencil, and I'm going to be drawing the shark's eye right there, and the shark's nose will be, so this is the shark's mouth, which we drew earlier, and it goes like that. I'm going to take the blue, and this is another blue. It's a lighter blue from Beauty UK, and I'm going to be just kind of like outlining where more blue goes. So now I'm going to take the darker blue from Sigma, the indigo, and then slowly like shade from the outer rims in. Now I'm going to be taking NYX's Jumbo White Pencil, applying some color on the back of my hands. And I'm going to be taking one of my face paint brushes. I'm going to be doing some highlighting here on the eye to kind of get some of this art like that. Now I'm going to go back to that face paint color, and on my hand I'm going to be applying a little bit of that oily NYX's pencil liner and picking it up a little bit, mixing it with my Jumbo White and really mixing it down. Let's see how you guys see this on camera. Can't really see it, so I'm just gonna be picking up some of the black to kind of shade. And if it's too dark, don't worry about it. Like right here, you can see I'm going a little bit dark, and it doesn't really matter because I'm just gonna be picking up then some white eyeliner and then just kind of like go over it to get a lighter coat. make sure that this outer part in here is very white and then it fades into this gray. I'm gonna do some more of that gray shading here. No harsh lines, so just kind of blur those lines. All right, let's move on. And we're gonna do a little bit of a lighter coat of gray shading down here. Over here, we're gonna be picking up some of the gray and then just continue with the shading here. We want some highlighting back here, so because it's kind of like too gray, so I'm gonna be taking one of my eyeliner brushes and then just kind of like highlighting. I'm gonna be taking a black pencil from Wet n Wild and just kind of like outlining these rims. I'm also going to be shading here a little bit, like below the eye, where the white and blue meet a little bit. To make the seam not so, let's put it like white, so it looks a bit more like drawn. I'm just gonna, with that same brush which we used, kind of made that gray, just kind of outline lightly here. I'm not actually outlining the white, I'm kind of like trying to draw shadow under. So I'm just gonna take a fluffier brush and I'm using Sigma's E46 and just kind of like fluffing right there. So this mouth here doesn't look good, so I'm just gonna be taking some white from the jumbo pencil and push the shading up. We're gonna start right off with the gray shading, and the gray shading is gonna go like that. Okay, great. So that is the lower shading. I am going to be taking a normal clean brush. I'm using Sigma's E05 and I'm going to be picking up some of the white pencil and I'm going to be highlighting. Okay, so now I'm gonna go back to this brush which we shade with, and I'm just gonna go and drag out the shade part and blend it into the white. Alright, you guys see that? I'm gonna go back to Sigma's E05 with the white brush and I'm just gonna highlight. The This has a scene, this part right here is like splashes of water coming off the shark. Extremely small brush, something like the, I think it's the E11 from Sigma. And I'm just gonna draw some like dots on the shark right here. Let's take a blue, light blue pencil. And this pencil is from Sigma and it's called My Cloud. And I'm just gonna be, I don't know if this caught it, but I'm drawing the like sea around the shark right now. And I'm gonna be picking up a little bit of that brown, gray, dark gray, which we used earlier, and just gonna do some more shading here. Now I'm going to be taking a clean brush and then just blending this blue, which we applied just a second ago. I'm gonna take a little bit of the white highlighter and just kind of like apply little splashes on the shark. A little highlighting parts like that. Okay, let's focus on the mouth and then later on we'll do the water just in case my battery dies. It's kind of low.